Oh, stop the clocks, there's a fox hide me in a shoebox. He wants me for a tasty treat. Oh, hello, I'm the gingerbread man.
Oh, hello, gingerbread man. I'm Emma. I'm a puppeteer.
She's quite good, you know.
I love making ordinary things extraordinary. So, taking a brush and giving it life and putting eyes on it. I love the putting on the eyes. It's always my favourite bit. I love to infuse parents to play with their children because it is difficult being a parent, and I hopefully inspire them to use everyday found objects, pegs, tea towels, and bring them to life. Movement is very important in the whole process. So you've got to think about the movement. You've also got to think about it's durable. It's got to last throughout lots of shows. And also it's got to be visually very pleasing. Performing is a little bit like giving out a gift. And when they get really excited and enjoy what you're doing, it's just such a brilliant feeling. You can make them laugh and show them really unusual things that can hopefully inspire them to make their own stuff as well at home. Puppeteering, I don't think, is a dying art at all. And I think there's a real resurgence going on. There's the likes of Warhorse and bigger theatre shows where they're using puppetry. There's projection, there's shadow. It can all move forward. And I just think it's here to stay.